How big exactly is the giant punch that Luffy threw at Kaido at the end of the chapter? Thankfully, this chart was given to us and it was approved by the author. Here we see 700, 800, 900 meters, and then it jumps all the way up to Universal in size. And you may be wondering, Meech, how is this the size of Universe when it was smaller than Wano? Well, I'll tell you right now. And that's because Wano is the size of a multiverse and Onigashima is the size of a universe. So yeah, it's a universal punch.